Hello, this is Chicken from JBH, and I am going to teach you how to make a teleporter pad, a two-way teleport. So, I have just set up a teleport from that stone block there to that yellow block there. And what you will need is not that, but pretty much the rest here if you want exactly what I got. So if I go in here and just go time set day, let me say that right, but oh well. So set time to day, so you can see pressure plate here, just hit the pressure plate and I instantly teleport to the yellow block, which is right from over there. And same thing, if I step on the teleport plate, I teleport right back. Basically what you do is you basically put a commands block down, which you can get by doing 137 and you can just go 1. So there you go, that's giving you a command block if you don't know how to. You put it down and you type in that command. Basically, /tp is the teleport command, and p is to target the nearest player, so in this case it's me because I'm on single player. This bit is the radius, so how close do you want the thing to respond to. So anyone within 3 blocks will be selected, and also if they're the nearest one of them will be selected. However, if you use a wooden pressure plate and you shoot an arrow at it and there's no one within the radius, it won't do a thing because there's no one to select. And then this bit is basically a coordinates. You're probably thinking, why have I got 0.5? Well, that puts you in the middle of the block and it also helps to stop you from glitching out into a block. Because if you put... this is the X coordinate, that's the Y, that's the Z, so X, Y, Z. And it's pretty much 0.5 to stop you glitching out. Make sure you have about 3 blocks above you so you don't suffocate or take any damage. So they do, and basically you could do the same thing on the other side. But with the reverse coordinates. But do note, don't put your coordinates right on top of the pressure plate for your telepad, as you'll just do it going an endless loop of teleporting and you'll glitch out. So do put your telepad, like the destination, at least a block away. So I just put mine right next to it, but you might like accidentally go back again by mistake. So, but anyways, that is pretty much how to make a teleporter pad using command blocks. So please rate, like, subscribe, and I'll be back next time with something interesting again. So yeah, thanks for watching and goodbye.